Hey guys, with Lucario here. And welcome back to some more Need for Speed Heat. One thing I haven't shown you is the customization feature. And Halloween is coming up soon, so look forward to it.
Press the C key for accessibility options. Chat is
I
enabled
might
when you are
show
in a
player
party.
one in
Press
a
the V
video.
key to.
I already have by accident.
Hey, let me know if you want any work done. I'll just take a look anyway.
Okay, decals.
Thank you.
It's supposed to be like a Hello Kitty thing, but we call it what it is. Okay. Save changes.
Shady shit, expose his ass. We're legends. race.
To get that kind of pull, we gotta make some serious moves. Win races, make a name, stir things up until the league will listen.
I'm on it.
Raziel, your car's ready for pickup. Head to the docks when you're set.
Hope you got that bar ready.
Remember, no prizes for showing up. You gotta win.
I'm making a habit of that around here.
We'll see.
Thank you. the standard once again. It's why you're here. The part's waiting for you at the garage.
Got any more I can take off your hands?
Not right now. I'm going off comms. Getting word someone's looking for us. We're gonna ease off just for a little while. I'm not done with you yet.
Thank you.
was thinking, maybe you should ease off the nighttime stuff for a while. Just until all this blows over.
Hey, they're right here. I drive me at night. suspect is last seen in the area. Start searching.
You're not getting away. I'm located the suspect's vehicle.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Swinging my cherry to pull up a bit.
Saved you the trouble of setting up the spike strip yourself. Down the same layer.
We could really use some more manpower, not to mention horsepower.
Reinforced patrol cars dispatched.
I lost the driver. Anybody else see where they went?
Spread out and search for that vehicle.
Thank you.
hate you. I like that.
Hey, make yourself comfortable. It's been a busy day. From the way the crews in here have been talking, sounds like it's getting pretty crazy out there. Watch yourself.
Suspect is still out there.
Hey, you in the fort. No
Priority, get your asses over here.
Backup's on its way.
Copy.
Like that. Keeps things moving.
You've been approved for some more parts. Check them out.
Chop shop plan.
Okay, cool. So, how do we start?
Step one is for you to get your ride in prime condition. Then, meet me at our secret rendezvous with the lead.
We have a secret rendezvous?
I know, right? I'll ping you the location. Now go.
Mm-hmm.
You made it. Meet Haley and Manta. They're in the league.
Hey there.
Let's get on with it.
There's a PR event for the showdown near the observatory tonight. All the news people are there. We're gonna crash the party, get their attention, drag all those cameras along to the chop shop, and make some headlines.
Can we go now?
I'm riding with you. Shit! Luca! Come on, pay Pick up. He always answers. You gotta go back to the garage. Luca!
Lucas?
Luca! Shit, no. Hey, are you okay? Háblame.
Get out.
Cut him loose. What happened? Who did this?
That'd be me.
Man, I don't know what you're trying to do here, man, but come on now.
Step aside, sweetheart. I'm just getting started.
Please. He's got nothing to do with this. He can't help you.
Anaka yet. You know, I heard your brother was a real dolor and el culo in the past. But you... Shit.
Leave him out of it. This is on me.
Oh, I know. Trust me, I know. There's plenty of blame to go around here. Just plenty. You two. You're coming with me.
I'm so sorry, Luca. I'm so sorry.
It's okay. Hey, I'm not gonna ask again.
No. Please. Where are you taking them?
Oh, we're just going to the station. Little chat. You sit tight. I'll be back for you later. We'll get through this.
Yo, the station's back there. Where are we going?
Shut up. Watch. You found it. How?
What do you mean, how? You set us up.
Someone talked, and I want to know who.
We're not saying anything.
You think I'm playing? Tell me.
You wanna know who's running their big mouth? We ain't saying shit until you let us go.
You're gonna talk, because I'm gonna make you talk. And then you know where I'm headed? Right back to your dumbass brother. And I'm gonna see how tough he is when I bring that piece of shit garage down around his head!
Luca! Get us out of here!
You guys okay?
Luca, yeah, I'm good, I think. Let's go!
Come on. You want me to drive?
You read my mind.
Come on. Hold on, wait. Wait a minute.
What the hell is she doing?
Step aside, sweetheart. I'm just getting started.
Where can we go? I know a place. North Cloud Bank. Just keep us out of trouble.
Hey, Dex. I need a favor.
Sure. What's going on?
Can you and some friends pick up my cars from Castle Rivera and bring them up to North Cloud Bank?
I guess. Can I ask why?
Cops are watching out for us, and we can't go back there. Who's around the hook? Just get the cars, and I'll send you the address when we're on the road.
You with Lucas?
Yeah.
Okay. I know the place.
Safe. Trust me.
I hear you're still on police property.
laptop and stay out of this. You've got no idea what's on there.
Well, now you're just making me curious.
Give me the laptop.
We'll let you know.
Is this it?
Be nice.
This is insane. I must have driven past here a million times. What is this place?
Whenever things got bad at home, this is where I came.
You must have been here a lot.
Not after Poppy died.
Luca, what happened?
There's this race. I didn't need it, but I was always pushing, you know? So the cops busted it, took me in. Came time for my phone call. Poppy answered. I was getting ready for a fight. You know, just thinking about what I was gonna say. For the first time, there was no shouting. No, nothing, just silence. He hung up, and 3 hours later, I'm just still waiting. I figured he was leaving me in there to sweat, just making me suffer. I spent that whole night in that jail cell, cursing his name, just wishing all kinds of shit on him just for leaving me in there. Next morning, the cop comes in, tells me he's dead. As soon as he hung up the phone, he had the heart attack. Sorry I never told you.
Has he been carrying this whole time?
It's pretty hard not to.
Luca, you can't blame yourself. It's not your fault.
Look, if I had just stopped earlier, if I just listened to him.
You can't go back. You're here with us, right now. That's what matters. There's people out there trying to tear us apart. Destroy everything we stand for. Everything Poppy built. I sure as hell ain't gonna let him. Are you?
If we're gonna take him down, the least I can do is make sure we got the wheels to do it.
Yeah. Now we're talking.
I guess this is part of the plan.
Mercer had footage of us on here. There's gotta be more showing the whole operation. Enough to take him down and prove to the League that we had nothing to do with this. Oh, shit. We gotta crack this. It's all we've got.
Let's take a guess. Does Mercer have a cat?
I'm gonna pretend I didn't hear that.
Oh, you got a better idea, genius?
I do. Wait here.
So, you guys in trouble?
Dex, thanks for delivering the car, man. You were fast.
Is it serious?
Look, right now, I gotta see a woman.
All right, that ends it for this video.